Okay, well, Rupert, are you ready for your final five?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah, got it. We're doing this again?
Yeah.
Oh, great. God, I've forgotten about this.
Number five, what are you scared of?
Being buried alive.
I'm scared of spiders.
Well, what do you do if you see a spider? Like, how do you react?
It depends. I mean, I know in Australia you get quite big ones.
Like, they hide and wait for you to turn up and then they get you.
Yeah, I don't think I could handle that. But I would probably cry if I saw a deadly one.
Fair enough. Number four, what is your opinion on magicians?
I actually think magic's wonderful.
Not like wizardy magic.
No. magicians, I love it. I actually do a certain amount of it. Not very well, but I do.
What do you do?
I do some card tricks.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I do.
You know Daniel does that?
He does do that, yeah, he's quite good.
Has he ever come up to you and gone, here's my latest card trick or whatever?
Yeah, he used to have some rings to do.
The big linking rings?
Did
he really?
Yeah.
Now, that seems odd to me. I would question a castmate who would do magic.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. It seemed right at the time.
But the thing I don't like about magicians is when they do profess to be actually performing magic. So, you know, when they do all that guff about an hour with a click of your fingers, you can simply make them disappear, and then they say, you did that, that wasn't me. It's like, no, of course it was you. I don't know how the trick works. Of course it was you. I hate all that. But I love it. I just love the skill of it. I think it's fantastic.
Right. And how come you can't get a girlfriend again? What was that?
Because of the card tricks and the...
Number three, do you ever get tired of people making jokes about your wand?
Oh, yeah. That does come up quite a lot. And even the call sheets we get. There was one the other day, Hermione's eyes widen as Ron takes out his wand.
Are you about to make a joke about my wand?
If you want. Or Hogwarts, something about Hogwarts.
Hogwarts is better, actually. I haven't heard that one so much. Do I get tired of people making jokes about my wand? As long as they're paying attention to it, I don't mind.
Good. Nice. Number two, this is for you specifically. Do you consider yourself a role model for ginger nuts?
Yeah, I like to think I've done something for the ginger people out there. Yeah, I mean, it's not easy being ginger. At school and that, we do get quite a hard time.
Do you use the term ranger?
No, we don't.
Like orangutan. That's an Aussie term.
No, that's great.
Ranger.
That's good. One reason we have is blood nut.
Blood nut's good.
Which is good, but ranger, that's brilliant.
Uh-huh.
Rupert's getting called for the rest of your life, Grint. Enjoy it.
And this is your final question, your visual question. What's the first thing you think of when you see this?
Oh, my God.
They're mental. Of course they are. That man's drilling a hole in his head.
I just want to know what happens next.
Are they a pop act or something? Is this... Orient Idol.
thank you very much for your time. You, really appreciate it. Thank you for allowing me into what is not your office.
Or indeed my house or anything that I've had anything to do with.
The whole thing
you.
Is fake. It's been an absolute pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Good
it's
to see you
a pleasure,
again.
Rove, and hopefully next time I'm in Australia, you'll have me back on the show. Have me back on the show. I'm better than Rod anyway.
You could rule that country any day. And you can catch Daniel and Rupert in Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince from July 15. Okay, let's make some magic of our own now with the delightful...